today, Samantha's gonna ride Bruce inside. Last week we went outside, and that was fun, but we try not to do that every week so it doesn't get too, he doesn't get too used to it. Plus I think the footing inside is actually a little better at the moment, a little softer. So, anyways, we're just practicing. We've been practicing every week for a while now. And hopefully we finally get to go to a horse show in like 3 weeks, I think.
Oh, good. Very exciting.
Yeah. How are you feeling about it, Sam?
Yeah, how are you feeling about it, Sam? Over to you, Sam.
I feel really good. I think last week was probably my best ride on him. Every week it's gotten better. I think last week was my best ride on him to date. So.
Yeah, I'm going to go drive.
Feel really good.
Good.
Help him around that turn, slow down a little bit, collect him, and then more down this side. Tap, hook. Now walk. And walk. Good, right at it. Head up just a little bit. Good. Now pluck. Go. Oops. Hand down. Good. Come off the rail down this next side. Now walk. next side. Let him kind of get out of that bullpen before you ask him to step up. Don't go into that bullpen. Good, come across. Come on, help him. You can do it. Come around that turn and cut across again. Left leg. Tap. Okay. Well, this side of the bullpen again and then come in and line up. Tap. I haven't seen you hit him once.
Love his style over his back. It's like different heart.
She was fast.
It makes his neck look longer. It makes everything like. I don't. It like pulls them together. It's, yeah.
Off here and
there. Good boy.
You're a movie star.
Movie star.
He's a good horsey. Okay, each one of these closing shots we have Lucy leaving.
Yeah.
Come on, Lucy. You think? So how do you do?
He was really good today.
Yeah, he was.
He feels really strong. Yeah, hopefully. Soon. He's ready. I'm ready. I think. Bruce was really good today. That was probably her best ride yet. Very consistent, very pretty, lots of energy. I'm excited to get him to a horse show.
Me too.
I think he's ready and waiting. Hope we can keep looking this good.
And you too, Sam.
Yep.
And you too, Lucy. Whoops, where'd Lucy go? She's camera shy.
Yeah.